Leave me alone.
Why are you doing this? Why are you walking out on me?
I told you I don't want to see any marriage counselor.
Can you give me one good reason why you don't want to see the marriage counselor my mother referred to us?
See, I told you there's nothing wrong with our marriage, just that you don't want to listen to me.
Really? Now, listen to me. I am going to invite him over to our house, whether you like it or not.
Listen, if you bring any man or anybody, any castle of this, I will not do that. My one naira, my one kobo will not be used for anything. One kobo, I will not spend. Good afternoon, lady. Good afternoon, mister.
Good afternoon.
All right, quick one. My name is Pharaoh.
Like Pharaoh in the Bible?
No, I'm a Nigerian Pharaoh. Okay, you see, I'm a professional marriage counselor. Like your mother told you. Gone. There is a credit about my profession that I would like to let you guys know. If you permit me. Quick one. You see? I have been a marriage counselor for over 4 years now. And during this my over 4 years of professional practice and counseling, I have had about 30 marriage cases. And out of the 30 marriages, 6 are still happily married. Kudos to me. A quick one. 4 are separated, while the rest 20 are happily divorced. Wow, a quick one.
So, you speak and you applaud yourself alone. If I get you correct, you call 4 separations, 20 divorces out of 30 cases a credit.
A quick one, you see, my dear, there is something I would like to let you know. You see, as a marriage counselor, my job is to advise you and give you reasons to stay in your marriage. But then, the decision is yours. But the most important aspect of my professional career is whether divorced or separated, my payment must be made in full. And it must be wired in my account. That's the credit. Credit alert. Anyway, since we are deviating, a quick one. Let us go straight to the case that brought us together today. May I know your name, young man?
All right. My name is Keli, and
you see, that's my problem with you. When it comes to love and romance, you are zero.
What have I done wrong now?
How dare you introduce yourself without introducing me first? That is the height of selfishness.
But I was only trying to
it
just...
It doesn't matter. It is asking for your name. You should ask me first. You should mention my name first. And your legally married wife. That is how it's supposed to be. Cancel out. No. Am I not correct?
Cancelo, are you okay?
It's fine. Everything is okay. Just that she reminds me of my ex-wife.
Did you just say ex? Like you were married before?
Yes. I used to be married. I was married.
What happened to your ex-wife? Is she dead?
That's it. I wish she was dead. But no. She divorced me.
Divorced?
You know what? I think we are debating. Let's go straight to the case that brought us together. Yes. Keli.
You know what?
Please just give us a moment.
Fine.
How did you come across this guy?
My mom referred him to us.
How could your mother refer a divorcee to us, someone that is divorced? If he's that good at what he does, why is he divorced?
Baby, please, let's give him the benefit of doubt. Well, since my mom introduced him to us, trust him.
Trust that man?
Yeah.
Well, just listen, let me just tell you. Whatever happens, this is none of my business. I'm not caught up with all these shenanigans.
Dimeji, I don't know the animal to use in comprehending you. Dimeji, ordinary a woman, I told you, arrange for me. Look at what you're telling me. She's eating my money, but she's not. What have you, Dimeji, you have luck. I'm not there. If I was there, stop it. In fact, Ogunki. Dimeji, I'll call you back later. I'm sorry about that. I was handling a business. So, can we continue?